issues that have been highlighted, that are looked at as issues that can bring maybe lack of coexistence and lack of security and bring insecurity within the county, are the issues of land, whereby we have settlements like the Kipchoin settlement, among others. And the history of land in Kenya is the issue of land arises from county to another county, and we want to say this is a long-term problem that needs to be dealt by the government. And we want to call upon the Land Commission to look into the issues of land and try to see that the issue of land is dealt with so that people can stay in harmony.
I think it's also very clear to understand that the security of every county, not only Tanzania, begins with an individual. We cannot say today that the team from the Central National Assembly are bringing security to this county. It begins with you. You need to accept the fact that this country is for all of us. And Kenya is bigger than anybody of us. Therefore, we must understand that the peace prevailing is for the benefit of everybody. And this is a gifted county. We are talking of Trans Nzoia. Almost the 42 tribes of this country are living in Trans Nzoia. We want that thing to be replicated in the rest of the counties so that people live peacefully. People should understand that we are one nation, we are one Kenya, and at the end of this election, we will lead each other.